Adelaide's controversial lockout laws are set to stay after a review by the liquor watchdog found they're making the city safer. Authorities are also beefing up some of the rules, including banning the sale of alcoholic shots after 2 a.m.
It seems like this authorities have been trying to stamp out, and Adelaide's lockout laws are seemingly doing just that.
Seen an improvement in those numbers, and what we don't want to see is kids going out for a good night out and end up in a fight or in hospital.
The controversial rules were introduced back in 2013, banning movement between city nightclubs after 3 a.m. An 8-month review by the state's liquor watchdog finding alcohol-related presentations to the RAR have more than halved since 2015. There's also been a significant drop-off in violence spilling out of venues, along with arrests, fines and antisocial behaviour. So a decision's been made to keep the rules.
Certainly the feedback we've received from police is their concern is if we remove the lockout, that there could well be an increase in harm.
That's despite many in the industry and public wanting them gone.
They should get rid of them, like they're kind of pointless. Because like they're just annoying.
Annoying, but they're good in a way, so it's kind of in the middle.
If we're trying to say that licensees are responsible for contributing to people in the street being intoxicated, that's a bit of a joke.
Authorities are now planning to go even harder, banning the sale of shots after 2 a.m, a rule that was previously unclear.
The restrictions on drinks that encourage rapid consumption have been in there for about 10 years, but there was some confusion during the report as to whether shots were included as shooters.
What are we going to drink? Like, soft drinks? No. Like.
The Adelaide Casino will remain exempt from lockout laws.
The alcohol-related harm is what this code is about, not about gambling.
The changes set to come into effect in November. The next review won't be for another 3 years. Ollie Haig, Nine News.